What is hyperglycemia? During digestion, your body breaks down carbohydrates from foods, such as bread, rice, and pasta, into various sugar molecules. One of these sugar molecules is glucose, a main energy source for your body. Glucose is absorbed directly into your bloodstream after you eat, but it can't enter the cells of most of your tissues without the help of insulin, a hormone secreted by your pancreas. When the glucose level in your blood rises, it signals your pancreas to release insulin. The insulin unlocks your cells so that glucose can enter and provide the fuel your cells need to function properly. Any extra glucose is stored in your liver and muscles in the form of glycogen. This process lowers the amount of glucose in your bloodstream and prevents it from reaching dangerously high levels. As your blood sugar level returns to normal, so does the secretion of insulin from your pancreas. Diabetes drastically lowers insulin's effects on your body. This may be because your pancreas is unable to produce insulin, known as type 1 diabetes. Or it may be because your body is resistant to the effects of insulin or doesn't produce enough insulin to maintain a normal glucose level, known as type 2 diabetes. As a result, glucose tends to build up in your bloodstream and may reach dangerously high levels if not properly treated. Insulin or other drugs are used to lower blood sugar levels. For further questions about hyperglycemia, you can contact your primary care physician or reach out to your Tria Health pharmacist.